this game. T.Y. Hilton's going to have a long night.
Second and 12, and that pass is caught coming across the middle. Breaking tackles. Wow. Chester Rogers down the sideline, and Rogers is forced out of bounds at about the 25. A rookie went to Grambling State, reading about him during the week. A guy who was a child actor. And he said, well, I couldn't really make it in acting, so football was a better thing for me, and it's turned out to be.
He's acting like a big-time wide receiver right now. Look at this play. McKinney had him sort of dead to rights, and he spins out of that thing.
After the penalty, moving them back to the 22-yard line. And Luck fires over the middle, caught, open, touchdown, Jack Doyle. Andrew Luck telling us last night, he said, hey, I got some great teammates, but this guy may be my favorite.
He said everybody's favorite, right? Jack Doyle, that hard play fake inside. It's going to hold the linebackers just long enough for Doyle to sneak in behind. And once again, we see Andrew Luck working his magic, this time just outside the red zone. But that play fake holds those linebackers all the time.